Is this the boy I took from you when he was born?
This is Uther's son. My son.
Well, Queen Igraine is Arthur's mother. Arthur was actually taken from me when he was a child, newborn. The beginning of our story in Camelot is actually us being reunited.
Didn't you ever think of me?
I was forbidden to search for you.
It's a dramatic and emotional beginning for Arthur and Queen Igraine. So it's a bit of a dance to find the balance for them both.
Do you have any idea how much was destroyed? How many people died because you wouldn't be denied? I will not let that happen again.
Igraine is the catalyst for the whole story. Everything started with her. She's Morgan's stepmother, so Igraine is completely despised by Morgan.
Morgan believes that I was the reason that she was banished, and actually I was the reason that she stayed alive. So we have this huge void of understanding.
I did nothing to harm you.
You did nothing when my mother was murdered so that you could take her place. And you did nothing when my father banished me.
No queen questions her king.
And I thought my opinion of you couldn't get any lower.
We're the ultimate of enemies because she becomes the enemy of Arthur and of Camelot and of everything I love. Well, the beauty I felt of Queen Igraine is that she looks like a woman who, for all intents and purposes, should be a victim. And yet she's not. It's a journey of love and loss and forgiveness. So I think it's quite exciting, this Camelot.